Since now you just carry this kind of swallow up for my hand, maybe one, so say that maybe one wrap of food. Oh, this is draw soup. God, see draw soup. This one is draw soup. This one like this. Draw soup. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miss Modella DTV. If your first time coming across my video on YouTube channel, please kindly subscribe and hit the like button so you'll not be missing out any of my video, any of my updates. My channel is all about gist, hairstyle, makeup, and etc. So guys, if you're my returning subscriber, please God bless you and stay blessed. And if you are new to my channel, hit that like button so you'll not be missing out any of my updates. Thank you guys. Stay tuned. This video you're about to be watching is about our Nigerian lady. She's from Edo State, Ishan girl. She's a makeup artist. She's on Facebook. She have a Facebook page as well. So I come across this video this morning that she posted on her wall, on her page, complaining about the food she ordered for. Like she ordered a food for a vendor, and people that, you know, if these days you can order food online. So maybe if you are somewhere, maybe you are not close to your home, you are not close to your house, then you can order food. Maybe if you're in a hotel and you can order food comfortably, hoping to eat a very good meal for where you order your food from, a restaurant that claim to be, they have the best cook so far in Nigeria. Guys, you will be really disappointed if you see this video. From this lady was so angry, she and her husband were just angry. Like the food they order for, the vegetable soup, the draw soup or ogbono soup. We all know that ogbono soup used to be very slimy, and with the slimy, that is why they call it ogbono soup. How can somebody just prepare such meal and sell to your customer, and people place order from their hotel place or their various places, and what they will get from you people is one kind of disgusting soup, that the soup like ori, like those shea butter, the soup like shea butter, you know. I can't even describe, because it's not a goosey soup, it's not a black soup, it's just like even the oha soup, popular known as oha ibo soup. It's even slimy, more slimy than this very soup this lady ordered from. He was so disappointed that even when I saw, excuse me guys, even when I saw the soup when she was just showing us, look at the soup she ordered from, I was really highly disappointed in these people, because you people know these people, because this food is from Nigeria, and you people that are based in Nigeria, you know this very restaurant where you people place order from. If this way you people are cooking for your customer, this is so bad. People should learn from what the kind of food you send to your customer. If you are not good enough in your cooking, please don't do that. Don't do food business. You can see the soup here, and you can see the soup. The soup, this is ogbono soup. There is no way anyone can cook ogbono. You see a lot of oil on top of the soup. And this is the one wrap of the fufu she ordered for as well. She was also complaining about the soup, the wrap of fufu. And this is not how you can treat your customer. Know what you are giving your customer to eat, that so that they will be so satisfied in whatever they are buying from you to eat. Buying food from people that serve food, that from a restaurant or iPhone, is something that you base on trust. Maybe you feel you can trust these people, you are hungry, you can order food from them with full confidence. Not be disappointed while ordering food from you people that sell food, for people that order food. So if you know you have people that is in your kitchen helping you to cook your food, and they are not qualified enough, it's just for you to dismiss them. Look for a professional who can really give the best food to people, to your customer to eat, so that you stop all those humiliating and being complaining about your food. This is very bad. Men looking at the container they used to package the food, people that order from these people, they can testify about this food. I'm not trying to condemn your food, your hard work, no. But the person that the complainant, somebody that bought the food, complain about what you people give her is not good enough for her. And the food, the soup is really, really disgusting. If you watch the video, my people, you really see that what this girl is complaining about, she's 100% right. She's right to complain, not like she's trying to spoil someone's business. No. This is not really good for somebody to order food with his own hard money. At the end of the day, be disappointed and the food, even the vegetable soup,
they make money with sense. Now you just carry this kind swallow up.
Vegetable soup is something else.
So say that maybe one wrap of food.
You can see that the soup was just so raw.
Oh, this is just
raw. Giving somebody raw soup to eat without
this cooking. One is draw soup.
Even when they swallow
vegetable this one like
soup,
this
it has to be cooked.
Draw
at
soup.
Least half done, you know. This is
I've never done this in my life, but I was just pushed
and
to
you, there is a way you've been mindful of how you prepare the food.
How
so
will
all your customers will be
more
happy
in
with
my
you.
Order.
They'll be so satisfied with whatever you give them.
Where on
not
earth?
Be disappointed spending money
oh, yeah.
to buy food.
Oh yeah, they did.
You know how the rice will still be.
Going
where on earth? Oh yeah, go there on top of Ogbono's
stomach.
Oh yeah.
Because I was a victim.
Now Ogbono be this one. Oh my hair.
Where I went to order food from.
Ogbono.
In fact, I sense that the food was not going to be good enough.
Ogbono.
I prefer to order this Igbo soup.
See vegetable
Ofo-nobo,
soup.
That is bitter leaf soup.
Well,
fact, you just like the
vegetable
put
soup.
Water
say,
in
just,
the fire and
the cut leaf.
Just put salt and
the
just remove
leaf.
It and start serving.
You see, Anna?
In fact, even the meat.
They just cut leaf. They put some water, put salt, put my
just pick
put
out
maggi,
the meat. And I was not
pepper.
Even able to
when
eat
see,
the
ogbono
meat.
And egusi when I order.
To tell you how
see,
was the food was, the soup was so disgusting like. You can't really, I don't really know the
just
right
come on one hand
use
for this soup soup.
The, how the soup
is. Emma, Eba.
And that is where people really rush to
eat food.
And I don't know why some people don't really have, know the taste of food.
But I go more here. Where on earth?
At least,
oh yeah.
When you
we'll
start losing your
bono,
customer, you should know that
soup.
Something is wrong with your restaurant.
Yeah,
if customers stop coming
see
to you, know that either the food is
good,
or the food is
not tasty, restaurant
is somehow, I know, it's not well cooked. So people will start really running business. And you know what that means?
Give me the vegetable soup.
Bad one
no, but
one
woman, may all die that
what
vegetable
soup. Restaurant
they say, bear your quarter away.
Gaggy,
a savvy
water,
vegetable soup. No, I eat
it.
Bonus soup and vegetable
in a hidden well. Give you what you want. I know it's not all that
AMI.
To culinary school
AMI.
Are professional for kitchen or being but giving people like they don't even know anything about cooking in the kitchen is very bad and they don't know how to do it.
Almost
guys,
about 100
and watch this video
around 10,
what I'm talking about. Thank you so much.
Now you send for them, Abby. Around 10,000 plus, 10,000 and something naira. I walk on the barbe me wouldn't know your man over a wine on. If I use this 10,000 plus, if I use this 10,000 plus, they buy even banana safe. Even banana eaten for body, I go enjoy her. This is ogbono soup. Ogbono. Ogbono soup gather all year like this. Ogbono. Who cook ham? Who cook ham? You know Sabi cook, you know go open restaurant. See ogbono soup. Now be this one. See vegetable soup. Whether they just, as we just order for vegetable soup, they just cut and carry, see some rotten leaves safe. Eh? Whether they just carry and cut the leaf, then put water, put salt and maggi, send a vegetable soup. Thank God say I even order ogbono and vegetable. If not, vegetable like this, you can't swallow with it. Now me when say at least if I for the 2 weeks I know if stay without swallow, my body they do me jiggy because now what they take me not be my fault. I order food now see what person they get. What the hell is this? This is almost about 180 tele. Around 10,000 tele which we paid in naira 10,000 plus. Food 10,000 plus. See. I can't even eat. See ogbono. What rubbish. This is so annoying.
they can't carry their remaining swallow. Now they are feeling it. Man, we see a gun. I'm not even touching. Me, they can't carry. Me before this one, I swallow. When I go they eat with me. This one, I swallow. Why go they eat with me? Me, they can't carry. I know it again. Go for bitch.
Swallow. I swallow. I hope for answers. Swallow. No, let me swallow. Me, when be madam swallow. I don't feel swallow food. Eh?